Well, welcome back to Daybreak. We are 2 weeks away now from the start of the first day of classes at Collierville Schools. And this morning, Superintendent John Aitken joins us to talk about this upcoming school year. And everybody is excited. I mean, excited to get back to school, but maybe not necessarily excited to start getting up early and getting back out into it. But you guys have a new high school this year, and that is exciting news.
And that's the buzz. Obviously, around the community now, we're extremely proud. It's hard to believe we've been working on it for 3 years now through the planning and design phase. And that's been so much of the focus. We realize we've had two conversion projects going on at other schools this summer. And then a typical buzz, which goes on with beginning school each year. You know, I forget this is my quick calculating 39th year as an educator in this business, and you forget every year how exciting opening school is, but you also forget how much work goes into it.
Now, just how soon will people in Collierville get a chance to see their new school?
All right, we're still under a temporary certificate of occupancy now, so as soon as the fire marshal gives us the final check off, we're going to probably have to run some quick releases out and get some. We're doing some planning tentatively, so hopefully in the next week or so we'll be able to get people in, because I know they're excited and they want to see it.
And you talked about how the district is growing. You're building and expanding, but you're constantly getting new kids in the system.
Right. This summer, even getting a little scared now, because we've had some new student registrations as we go through, but a lot of new kids moving into the high school. Obviously, when they see the new building and the new facilities out there, their parents want to come, and a lot of people move into Collierville for the education and all the things the community has to offer. But even in younger couples, we're seeing our kindergarten numbers skyrocket this summer, so we're frantically making plans now as we look at enrollment forecasts. So it's a good time to be out there. Overwhelming, but a good time.
What should parents and students expect on the first day of classes in the district in 2 weeks?
First day of classes, always fun, probably patience. There are a lot of things that have to get scheduled. The car line's not going to be perfect the first day. The bus is probably going to be a little late picking you up, or, you know, not at all sometimes. So we struggle with those types of things each year. But just patience, particularly with the new school, new traffic patterns. Almost 2,750 students in the new high school. So that's a lot of kids and a lot of things to manage logistically. So bear with us.
And when you talk about a lot of children, let's talk about security. That's always at the forefront of schools and keeping kids safe. What kind of security measures do you have in place, or do you have anything new that's going on that parents or students should be aware of for this school year?
Well, a lot more importance and you know, focus put on that this last couple of years, obviously. But our staff has been the last spring and summer conducting safety audits of all our schools, both the outside perimeter and the inside, and a lot of our procedures and some changes going on there. The new high school has a lot of security enhancements. Some we kind of bring out in public, some we don't, but a lot of camera views, a lot of things that we've done there. But mainly just a little more awareness, a little more help and improvement on some of our procedures. And a little more awareness at the middle school in the early years of identifying those students and working with that social emotional learning, and I think that's key.
All right, well, 2 weeks you guys will be back in school. Thank you so much for taking some time to come in and speak with us this morning,
thank
Superintendent
you.
John Aitken, Collierville Schools. Thank you.